Project that Dino told me about for today.
And may I know what he said to you?
But of course, he told me today is the perfect day to make a dinosaur puppet.
You want to put your dino on strings?
Yeah, I don't understand it either, but he told me it sounds good to him.
Well then, I'm going to call grown-up so he can help us make little holes.
What?
Of course. How do you plan on attaching strings to Dino?
Have you gone crazy? This time I'm not going to listen to you. Well then, today we can make...
Come on, Telmo, use your super imagination!
I know, let's make a puppet out of Paquito!
Telmo, you'll never be able to control Paquito.
You wait and see!
Do you really think that's going to work?
You leave this to me. Paquito! See? It works! And when he falls into the trap, I'll tie him up with the string and I'll turn him into my own puppet.
You are too much of a dreamer. Paquito will never fall into a trap like that.
Huh? You see? Telmo the Magnificent has triumphed.
His gluttony has failed him.
Don't resist, Paquito. It's best for you to accept your defeat and let me do this.
Ha ha ha! So who has dominated you now?
But how do you do that? Doesn't matter, I'll get him this time. That's unfair.
All right, I'm going to help you. You know, I just thought of the perfect project.
Is it a trap for rodents?
No, silly, paper animals. I'll make an elephant.
Well, I will make an army of thousands and thousands of animals.
But then you wouldn't have time to make a snack.
Well, all right. I'll only make 1,238.
Let's get started with the materials we're going to need. Color poster board.
You.
Scissors.
Color markers.
One ruler.
One pencil.
Can you tell me what's wrong with you, Telmo?
My pencil seems to be missing. Somebody took it from me.
Yeah, of course. Let's see where he left it this time.
This time, I'm sure that I... Huh?
You should really thank Paquito for having found your pencil.
Look at what he's doing to it. Paquito's driving me crazy. He's always grabbing my things and then he breaks them.
If you left them in their place, nothing would happen
to
them.
But I do that. I don't know how, but Paquito knows where my things are. Maybe he's a mutant hamster and we don't even know it.
Let's get started with the first step we're going to take. We grab whichever colored poster we like. We draw a rectangle 20 centimeters long and 3 centimeters wide, and we cut it out. We make the shape of an animal. To make an elephant, we roll it up. And to make a snake, we fold it in zigzags.
Tula, I can't find the pencil sharpener.
Hold on, I'll help you look for it.
I've got it now. Tula? Grown up? I know. Paquito?
Telmo, cut it out. Let's get started.
I'm gonna find some super cool designs for my army of animals. And I'll put a ton of watchdogs in the cage with Paquito. This is, But what's wrong with this? It used to work before.
Telmo, you won't get anywhere like that.
I don't understand anything. I'm gonna ask grown-up for the laptop. Hello, grown-up. Will you let me? Forget I asked. Paquito, Tula, say something to him. Let's see if he'll listen to you.
Telmo, you need to treat him with kindness. Come on, Paquito. Be good and leave Telmo alone for once. You see how it wasn't that difficult?
That's what I would call luck. You're finally working. Grown up, it's working now. Do you really need it? All right, but be be careful with what you do, okay?
Come on, Telmo, let's go to the next step so you can finish making your super army! We draw the outlines of the heads on the poster board. We cut along the edge of the outline. We decorate the faces with pieces of colored poster board. We use the markers to make the tiniest little details. Then we put the glue on the head and one on the end of the body, and we bring the two pieces together.
I knew it.
Come on, Telmo, you already have a lot of figures. Let's finish decorating them.
I'm gonna paint the pupils and the eyes black, and then I'll use the green marks to make the eyelids.
I can make the pupils, and I'll use the blue marker to make the wrinkles in the trunk. All right, so what are you gonna do with your army now?
I'm going to spread them all over my room. That way, they'll make sure that nobody ever grabs my things again.
And how would they tell you if they can't talk?
Well, because they will tell Dino, and he will tell me.
There you go again with Dino.
But before, I should train my army.
What?
Gentlemen, you have been created with the best of the best. You are pride and joy of all projects.
Telmo, you are so tragic.
Your mission shall be to protect the key places of my things and make sure nobody takes them.
Any of you will not survive.
And you can be proud of the fact that you will be the pleasure of defending all things belonging to Telmo. Dino is your commander. Obey everything he tells you to do.
Did you finish already?
Sir, yes, sir! I mean to say yes. Come on, Tula. Don't just stand there. Help me. Tula, the dragon doesn't go there.